Mr. Butters, you didn't let your daddy sleep last night. No. Just like, I am Butterbean. Yeah.
That's so sweet.
Eat all your breakfast like a good boy. And those monks are out in force this morning. And then the Jays saw me and came and sat in the tree and stared at me until I threw a nut. Yeah, it's like, oh, they know my face.
Yeah, related to.
They're related to crows and they're even to the corvids, so.
Yeah.
They're smart, they remember faces. At least they know I am kind to them, so hopefully they won't be like, what? And his daddy's just started touching him and he automatically starts purring.
I like how this patch grew back, but the one over here still hasn't.
Yeah, I mean, he lays on that side a lot, maybe that's what it is.
I don't think that would have anything to really do with it.
Yeah, whatever. It is what it is.
Yeah.
No.
Coats coming in, probably. It feels so nice and smooth. They have such nice fur. It's good genetics.
Butters! Happy Butters. Look, it's your daddy. Look. What are you doing? Yeah, that's what you're doing. Get your paw on my one slipper, huh? You happy? Look at you. You have to touch something when you're happy, don't you? What are you doing? Butters. Look, your daddy. Wow. That was great. What are you doing? You got all the monks and the burbs.